I would like to thank the government of Tajikistan for this collaboration and hosting this goodwill football match in this wonderful stadium today. It's a very special occasion. We are celebrating 25 years of Tajikistan and United Nations collaboration, but we are also celebrating 72 years of UN Foundation, which happens to be on 24th of October. SDGs cannot be achieved only by government. It needs partnership and teamwork with civil society organizations, private sector, with communities, with media.
Хотелось бы отметить, что по всему миру празднование 25-летия деятельности ООН посвящено освещению важности 17 глобальных целей устойчивого развития. И, безусловно, спорт, несомненно, играет в этом важность.